take an inch off the bottom of the log. Cut that bottom out. Now, one of the things you also have to consider with D-logs is whether you can make FOHC, which is free of heart center, or whether you have to box out the heart. And if you're going to have to box out the heart, you want to make sure that it's deep enough into that D-log that you don't get any twists or anything because of the heart. If the heart is right at the bottom, it's going to cause